Hello and welcome everybody, it's SQQQ in 12 April. Let's get it started. How can we deal with this? Two slope lines here is going to be absolutely like this right now, and this slope line about to be being generating a lot of things ProShares UltraPro short SQQQ. However, that is going to be things that is related to this stock from the first stage, second stage, and from the second stage to the first stage here, as they have two supports in the same level and it can go for this increase without any doubt and without any problem that can matters, and it can go through this right fragment in this kind of rising and thingies, and it can go for this increase as soon as possible. And also 20 financial level is going to be 30 USD and 83 cents. SQQQ on 12 April is being deserved by a lot of traders to be underestimated for its opportunity and the relationships for the next targets and next types without any problem, as if it's going to be things that maybe not related very much with things that is related to SQQQ as soon as possible, as you think that is really being so seen by a lot of things that it may be not failing, and it has do a thing that is related to what we want to have in our side of this kind of SQQQ. That's really was thing that is astonishing and required by a lot of traders to be understood like this as soon as possible. Right now you have to see that it's going to be about this increase and increase again, was I think that it may be not to summon date, and it can have this kind of the movement that is not going to be really have a problem.